9 o'clock. And a local YWCA is helping to put women back to work, and you can help them by digging through your closet. The career closet at the YWCA in High Point is helping put women back in the workforce. Now, through the end of October, the career closet's offering that power suit and everything else that a job seeker needs that can fit into a shopping bag for just $5.
Having to change the way you look by adding on a special garment to instill the type of confidence and dominance that someone may feel that male counterpart may have, then, you know, I would definitely say that this is one way to come and help with that challenge.
And if you'd like to donate some business attire to the cause, just visit our website and click on the Scene On.